All right. This has a D on it, so who's this for?
Me!
Yeah, stand where you are and hold it. This one has a C on it. Who would that be for?
Me.
That's right. All right, so stay there. You could just tear the paper. Okay, well, you could do it that way too. Hey, Angel. Come here.
I didn't know that was in there.
I want. Is this a what happened here?
What is it?
What does it say?
It's upside down. I know it's mine. It's a grasshopper.
What's it say?
Daniel?
It's a bracelet. You could put it on your foot or you could put it on your hand. Caroline, just open the paper.
And look.
That is a shrimp. Maybe he hops. Or I guess he just stands there. It's a magnet. You want to go put them on the fridge? Mm-hmm. Danny, it's not real. Look, it's plastic. He was never real. This is completely fake from beginning to end. It's plastic.
Cute.
How about, wait, do you want to see what else there is? Hurry up. Go put it on the fridge and come back. What you got, Caroline? What do you have?
No, I got.
Let me see if it's a magnet.
Yep.
But show her what it is. It's her toy.
It's a turtle.
Look at that, Caroline. It's a turtle with a turtle on his back.
Yeah.
And
this is the same thing as mine.
And what does it say on there?
Caroline.
Daniel.
It spells your name, Caroline.
All right, so should we see what else is in the box?
Be right back.
Okay. All right.
I did more of that.
You guys know what these are.
Yes! Top Boy!
That's right. That one says Caroline.
Ooh, look.
Don't go ahead, please. And this one says Daniel. And these, do you know what these are called?
No.
These are called canteens. And what you're going to do is you're going to fill them with water. And you can wear it or just carry it or put it wherever you are. And drink water. These are very own water bottles.
I want to drink it.
Perfect.
Hey! Is that a sneaky toy?
Yes!
Sneaky toy!
Sneaky! Look at that shirt.
Hi, sneaky toy.
Is that for me?
This is for Daniel. Look at that. Do you love it?
Yeah!
I'll put it on me.
This is also for Daniel. In Oxford? Caroline. That is for you. A little shirt with rouging. Look who's on it. Look who's on the shirt.
Who?
Yeah. That's what it did.
And here is a returning ball.
What is a returning ball?
We'll figure that out in a little bit.
Ball.
A brain quest. Here is, look, a little pouch with tissue in it.
Can I have one?
What's this? And a little horse pin. And
a
something.
Still.
Oh my goodness, look at that. You know what that first word says?
Daniel.
The second word says Benjamin. That's grandma. That's grandma's last name. So it looks like, that's funny. That's it, all done. All right, into the camera.
I'm gonna see what this is.
All right, can we thank Grandma?
Thank you, Grandma.
What do you like the best of everything here and on the fridge? What's your favorite thing? And you don't even know what it is. Do you remember what it's called?
I do.
Do you remember what this is called? Achoo. Thank you, Caroline.
I'll put it back in.
Okay. Now no, you don't put dirty ones in there.
They're right here?
Yeah. Is everybody ready to go out and...
I see.
Yep.
Let's go try it.
Okay, you ready, Caroline?
Yes.
You want to fill up your water bottle?
No.
Okay, you want to thank...
Oh!
Do you want to thank Grandma?
I want to.
Thank you.
I better go fill it up.
Okay.
And I don't.
Okay. Anything else you want to say to Grandma while you have her on the camera?
Thank you, Grandpa.
Anything else?
No.
Close enough. All right. So hang loose.
Hang your loose.
There you go. And shake it. Hang loose.
Hang loose.